the word of the Lord. Fill yourself at the feet of Jesus and receive the deliverance. We sink him forward into the rest of his life with these words from Jesus.
Rise and go. Your faith has made you well. Luke 17, verse 19.
Thanks to me. As an important part of the Christian walk and discipleship. In his letter to the Philippians, Paul wrote,
I stand in the position with hope, and then shall request to God. Chapter 4, verse 6.
This means that when we come with a request, we should begin our petition with thanks. The psalmist points us in the same direction. With the words,
the Lord has been grateful for us, and we are full of joy. Psalm 126, verse 5.
Now we can't help but notice that the man who came back to thanks was a survivor. This must have shown quite clearly to all present on the occasion when Jesus spoke and did this to them. And it shows us today that the ethnic and political barriers that divide our society are no obstacles to the Lord working in men's hearts and lives. Samaria, or the area of the Samaritans, was formerly the kingdom of Israel. When the 10 tribes were carried away captive to Assyria, other tribes were...